Alright, so this just happened. Look, so Nipsey Hussle's close friend BH, or Hoggy as he's also known, was reportedly held at gunpoint by LAPD officers on Tuesday, November 19th, after being mistakenly identified as a car thief. According to TMZ, he was stopped in Beverly Hills after police ran the plate to the vehicle he was driving and discovered it was a stolen rental car. At one point, BH had at least 6 different firearms pointed at him as police ordered him to get on his knees. He was then briefly detained after officers determined that neither BH or his pastor had anything to do with the alleged crime. Although both men were released without arrest, cops confiscated the car as they attempted to figure out why it turned up stolen. BH was signed to Nip's All Money In imprint. For his video, Trap Pac, BH included a tribute to the slain rapper and collaborated with him on several other tracks before his death, including 2018's Raised Like This. So yeah, what do you guys think? Is this just another example of police racially profiling? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button, notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.